I'm Vladimir Makeyev. I'm CEO of Surf, and we built mobile apps and machine learning solution. We have a strong design team and strong development team. We know everything about the latest technologies in the world. We have a special Google list of these technologies. And when some new projects come to us, we're just looking on this table and check if some technology fits to this project. And we decide, yes, these technologies will be nice for this client.
A lot of people say that we are all friends and we are like a family, but Surf, it's a reality. My name is Vadim. I'm a PR director at Surf. We were among the first companies in the world who were certified by Google. This lets us have access to a lot of early access programs.
This is two-way communication between Surf and Google, and we get all these early access services, but we also give Google feedback, and Google helps us with problems we had sometimes with this new features.
For example, recently we've had a very cool experience with instant apps. We've had very good opportunity to develop an app for our favorite bookstore and transfer everything we love about it into a mobile app. It was a very challenging mission because the bookstore itself is very complicated. We've discovered that it took more than 100 screens to just cover the functionality.
Labirint is one of the largest bookstores in Russia. Instant apps allows us to convert people who just Google the book to the real customer without even installing the app.
Recently, we started working on our very own product. It's a machine learning solution for prediction analytics. It helps retailers, it helps airlines to predict sales, to optimize logistics and supply chains, and find the optimal prices for each situation. We've used TensorFlow for it. We've developed it for a very specific retailing company in Russia, but as it turned out, the solution can be applied to other spheres, from industry production, airlines, hotels, because prediction analysis is kind of a multi-tool right now. Being certified means certain standards that we apply to ourselves. We need to become better each year. Google guides us by giving us access to technologies, by giving us advice, by giving us reviews.
The main goal of the program is to make the apps in the world better, because you can focus on really important things for you, like improving yourself and
more free time to spend with your family
or just sleep a lot.